In this video, we'll talk about CycleBeads, a unique and natural family planning method that has been helping women around the world over the years. CycleBeads are a string of color-coded beads that represent each day of a woman's menstrual cycle. It helps you use the standard days method of family planning. When used correctly, the method is 95% effective in preventing pregnancy and 88% effective with typical use. It can be used to both prevent and plan a pregnancy. Who can use CycleBeads? CycleBeads are intended for women who have cycles lasting 26 to 32 days, and couples who can abstain or use protection during the 12 white bead days, when the woman is likely to get pregnant. There are 32 beads in total, as well as one black cylinder with an arrow and one black rubber ring. The beads are arranged as follows. The first is red. The next 6 are brown. The next 12 are white. The next 7 are brown. The next 1 is dark brown. And the next 5 are brown. Last but not least is the black cylinder with the arrow. The red bead represents the first day of your menstrual cycle. The black ring is moved to the red bead on the day your period begins. The days when you are most likely to become pregnant are marked by all white beads. If you don't want to get pregnant, don't have unprotected sex on white bead days. All brown beads represent days when you are unlikely to become pregnant if you have unprotected sex. The dark brown bead indicates whether your cycle is less than 26 days long. Your cycle is shorter than 26 days if your period begins before you move the ring to the dark brown bead. Your cycle is longer than 32 days if your period does not begin the day after you move the ring to the last brown bead. The black cylinder with the arrow indicates the direction in which the ring should be moved. It does not represent a day of your cycle. In order to use the beads correctly, follow these steps. Move the black ring to the red bead on the first day of your period. Also mark that day on your calendar which represents the first day of your period. This will help you remember these days in case you forget to move the ring. Move the black ring one bead each day in the direction of the arrow on the cylinder every morning. Even on the days you are having your period, keep moving the ring one bead each day. Abstain or use barrier methods like condoms when the ring is on any white bead if you do not want to get pregnant. The white beads represent your fertile days, when you are most likely to get pregnant. You can engage in intercourse when the ring is on any brown bead. These are your safe days and you are not likely to get pregnant. When your next period begins, return the ring to the red bead. Any remaining brown beads should be skipped over. Remember to keep in mind that CycleBeads will not work for you if you have more than one cycle in a year that is shorter than 26 days or longer than 32 days. Consult your provider about other methods. Some situations can affect your cycle length, which may make a woman to wait a while before using CycleBeads. They include when she has recently used the pill, the injection, or emergency contraception, and when she has recently had a baby or is breastfeeding. Whether you're new to the concept of natural family planning or looking to expand your knowledge, we hope this video has been informative and helpful. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more informative content on women's health and well-being. We wish you all the best on your journey towards optimal health and happiness.